We initiated our project with Red Hat because we had a legacy infrastructure. It was old, it was fragile, it was difficult to manage, and it really didn't serve our development needs. It restricted our ability to deliver value to our customers. The project itself is based on the implementation of Red Hat's cloud management platform, provisioning workloads through that environment into public cloud, as well as setting up an OpenStack environment on-premise. We've successfully deployed CloudForms across our on-premise cloud environment. We've extended the provisioning capabilities of those environments into our public cloud, and we're in the middle of just completing a full OpenStack implementation on-premise as well. Our OpenShift environment supports all of our B2C applications at the moment. We went for OpenShift because of its versatility. The concept of OpenShift lets us move applications seamlessly as the need arises, and it gives us the ability to better use public cloud where we can scale up and scale down as demand requires. An on-premise cloud environment which we have pre-provisioned can actually be spun up in between 30 and 60 minutes. And in fact, the time for the infrastructure team or the development team to do the work is about 5 seconds. So amazing in terms of speed to market. We have a platform to deliver value to our customers much faster with improved performance and improved stability. It gives all of our teams time to innovate and be able to provide more value to our customers in the future.